Okay, let's talk about licensing. In particular, Envato Video Hive and Envato Elements. Almost every day I receive an email that goes like this. I don't understand the licensing terms. Do I need a single license for each product or for my channel? And how about a paying client? In this video, I will explain various different licensing types and what these mean for you and your YouTube channel. My name is Ali and this is Digital Product 669. Let's get into it. Okay, first there's Envato. And in this video, I will explain this all in context of VideoHive, which is the stock footage and video template marketplace. We sell video templates only, but most of the licensing terms are similar to Envato's other markets, such as Theme Forest and Audio Jungle. On VideoHive, you have two options when you do a purchase. You can get a regular or an extended license. By default, Envato displays the regular license pricing option, which is the cheaper one. Now let's say you want to create a video for your channel and you would love to apply some cool transitions and a nicely animated title. Then a regular license is enough. Depending on which pack you buy, these cost anywhere between $9 to $59. But then you think, hold on, that's just for a single video. How does that work out? My channel is not even monetized yet. I'm too small. I will never ever make this money back in. No reason to panic. Even though Envato's terms are stating that one license covers you for a single end product, you can use it for multiple videos under special circumstances. There is a post by Envato that explains in detail what you can do with a single license and what you cannot do. Link in the description below. It states that in some special circumstances, you can use a single license when you're making an end product that is sufficiently related to the original, a so-called allowed variation. So what does it mean for our and other video templates? When you scroll down, almost at the bottom, Envato talks about a series. And in context of YouTube, you're allowed to create 52 episodes of a series. Now, I personally think a YouTube channel run by a single YouTuber qualifies as a series. So, with one regular license, you are covered for 52 individual uploads. Whether these fall into the weekly pattern or not, I'm pretty sure no one is going to drill that deep. And if after 52 episodes you're still happy with our pack, just get a new license on VideoHive and you're good to go for another year. Next up is the extended license. The main difference here is that the extended license, unlike the regular one, can be used on a product that is being sold. That could be a DVD, or since a DVD is not a thing anymore, you can sell it with anything that has video in it, for example a dart machine. Or in simple terms, if the video you worked on is placed in or running on something that can be sold multiple times over, then you need an extended license. For a client who just uses the video you created for marketing and promotion, for example in an exhibition, a regular license is sufficient. But a client who makes the video part of a bigger product, for example an opener screen inside a car dashboard, you would need the extended license. Reach out to me if you're not sure and I will help you with your case. If you're interested in multiple packs sold on VideoHive, you may also want to look at Envato Elements. Elements is a subscription-only marketplace in which we sell all our items as well. So whatever you find in our VideoHive portfolio, you also find on Envato Elements. This could save you some serious bucks if you want to use many different products. You can download any product and element and use it for your videos, channels, client projects, pretty much anything. There's almost no limit to what you can do with Elements. However, please note that only as long as you're subscribed to Envato Elements, you are allowed to use them. Envato made a short video about its Elements licensing and usage terms, linked here in the above right corner. There's one catch though, support is not included with Elements. So if you need help or run into any technical issue, the only way to get support is by purchasing a regular license on that very item you're struggling with. It may sound a bit too much, but considering how much value you can get out of it, and that support then is forever, I think it's more than fair. And also, we will really help you until your problem is solved or you can ask for a refund. Okay, so if you still don't really see how your case fits into this, for example, if your end product is part of an on-demand service, you can reach out to Envato directly, all linked below. Okay, I hope this was helpful enough. If you have any more burning questions, just leave a comment below and I will make sure I will reply to them as fast as I can. Bye!